Thank you, bye. Παιδιά, τώρα που είδα το δεύτερο checkpoint, δε μας σταματάει τίποτα, 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 δε μας σταματάει. Οπα, ούτε αυτός ο βράχος, ούτε τα κλάδια, hey! Θέλει κι άλλη φορά. Θα δούμε όμως. Go back, baby. Ouch. Τίποτα, τίποτα λέγω. Δε μας σταματά. Ούτε οι ανηφόρες, ούτε τα κλάδια. No. Ready to crash, boy. No. Δέντρα! Λαμότι! Το σβήσιμο! I got it on tape, baby! Okay. That's a bit of steep for this. Κάποιοι πήγανε κι άλλο. Δεν έχω δεξί. Και έπεσε η μανέτα πάνω στο δάχτυλο, γαμό. Α! Του ποδιού. Ενώ... Σιγά μην έβρισκε στα νεκρά. Λοιπόν, παιδές, αν προσέξατε την προηγούμενη στην προηγούμενη κατηφόρα φάνηκε ότι κάτι πάει καλά με το πίσω φρένο. Νόμιζα τελείωσαν οι κατηφόρες. Τρέμω λίγο. από τον μπαμ. Έφυγα από πάρα πολύ ψηλά. Πέρασα ανάμεσα από αυτά τα δέντρα πετώντας. Πρέπει να έχω αφήσει νυχές με τα χέρια. Από εκεί μέσα. Και πάλι καλά που βρέθηκε αυτό. Τα είχα κοκαλώσει όλα, φίλε. Δεν είχα φρένο, τέλος. Το κερατό μου μέσα. Τι ωραία που πηγαίναμε, ρε. Τι ωραία που πηγαίναμε. Αμώτο. Τα χτύπησα όλα εδώ. Πετώντας έφυγα από εδώ. Από εδώ μέσα από τα δέντρα. Και άντε γεια. Και αυτά συμβαίνουνε όταν ξεκινάς τελευταίος και έχεις πέσει τώρα στην expert. Άρα δεν έχεις κανέναν από πίσω σου. Τα άλλα γίνανε με άλλους. Τώρα είσαι μόνος. Εσύ και αυτά. Οπ, δικό μας αυτό. Απ' εκεί. Σπύρο κατήφορος. Δεν είμαι σίγουρος αν το πήρα ανάμεσα από αυτά τα δύο ή από εκεί. Same shit. Και μετά εδώ. Εδώ πρέπει να πάει σε τελευταία φορά. Εδώ πέταγα. Κεφάλια, πλάτες, γόνατα, χέρια. Όλα πήγαν, γάμισε τα πήγαν. Τρελή κολοτούμπα, παιδες. Κρίμα, δεν την έγραψα. Άντε να δω τι θα κάνω τώρα. Δεν βλέπω τρόπο. Θα παίρνω τα μηχανάκια από εκεί, χωρίς να καταλήγω κάτω. Μεγάλη κλίση, ρε. Θα πάω εκεί. Πού να πας, ρε, τώρα. Δεν θα έρθει κανείς εδώ, παιδιά. Ποτέ δεν μας βρούνε, ρε. Θα φύγουμε από εδώ. Πώς θα σηκωθεί, ρε, πούστη, αυτό το πράγμα εκεί πέρα. Πάλι καλά που έσκασα εδώ. Και τη μαλακά και τη γλίτωσα. Τρέχει. walk away. Abaddon sheep, baby. Το έχεις φινώσει, δεν σηκώνεται. Πάω πιο κάτω. Πάω στο checkpoint. Πόσο μακριά είναι. Δεν το λες και κοντά. I guess that this is where we come to. Forgot my cell phone. Can't do it with the right hand. Use the left. Wait. Hold it. Not high enough, but at least it makes sound. Oh, time to go. Find a high spot. This spot is no good. And the high spot means we go up. Up we go, baby. Mountain did nothing, so I'm not into hurting it. I was all rider error, or could be not, but that's not for now. Now I need to get the fuck back. Everybody, say bye to this. Bye bye. Hey, hope to see you again at some point. I hope. Oh, fuck me. No stopping. There's no fucking stopping there. Απίστευτο ρε φίλε. Απίστευτο ρε φίλε. Oh! Where are you? Okay, no. First of all, be very careful, man. It's very slippery. It's worse than the previous one. It's far worse. Be careful. Yeah. No. Riding. Huge crash over there. From there, I flew down there. I flew all the way down there. I was about to leave my bike and walk. Come here, man. I can use your cell phone. Okay, I don't. It's done. Okay, careful there. Careful. Do your thing and take your time there. I'm glad I'm saved. I was about to walk away. Yeah, it's steep. It's very steep. I took it on the bike and flew over there through the trees. I was flying my hands like this to try to grab trees. I swear to God. I'm very lucky. Very lucky, yeah. Yeah, you got it though. Yeah. Nah, bro, that's the only hard thing we found so far. I think there's not much. We're going to the service point and you went through day one. This is it. Are you sure? Hobby will be better than this. Yeah, I'm on my way. I would say. What?
You see a jacket?
No. You had
and
a jacket.
All tied up. And
oh, wait.
Cell phone was in the jacket.
Is it? No. Is it there? No. Oh, we're two riders with no cell phone, but no worries because you go and you let them know that I'm stuck. Or you give me a little hand and we might manage to get out.
Yeah.
You are.
I'll help you.
You might not be in the right class, but you are a great guy. Every time I had problems, you asked if I was okay. I asked you, I saw you there. You did like, yeah, okay.
Oh, you were on the gas.
Yes.
Did you see me wipe out?
Wipe out?
When I was, my GPS mount
flew
to pieces.
Yeah.
I had to dig through the grass to find my fucking GoPro.
Shit, no, I didn't see that. I saw you standing there waiting.
Yeah.
I didn't see the crash.
When I first hit the ground, I started doing concussion tests.
Shit. Man, I flew through here. I was amazing. How's it? I got it. You would find this on the river right now. You got it. Maybe I should use this approach though.
Yeah.
Because look at the tires. This is the problem.
Oh, I know.
Absolutely.
There's no speed.
No
there.
Grip. Yeah, absolutely.
So now, they don't clean themselves.
Take it slow.
I'm gonna put it here.
Slow still. No, you can go to the trees if you can. That'd be nice.
Right.
Yeah, look at that. Okay, imagine I flew there. What? Exactly. And I had just stopped the camera, damn it, because I wanted and I stopped. It was like good opportunity to stop the camera and start it again. Forgot to start it and I flew off.
I wish
didn't record it.
I wish I recorded my crash. My mom would be crying.
Yeah, me too. I got the latest version. I'm holding, trying to hold a little. Just keep the wheel turned, okay? All right. Got it?
Come on, you fucking tractor.
You're good, man. You're good. Wait, let me get your rear over there. Yeah. And pull the front. Where did that go? Bro, awesome that you're here. Maybe I can complete the day.
Yeah, hopefully you
can. Yes.
I don't think I will complete.
You will, man. You will. We're almost to the service point. There's a lot of markings.
Rain does not make anything better.
Never.
Oh. Not that I really wish it onto somebody, but I want a pro to get hurt in one of these places. Then they would change things.
They're trying to avoid people getting hurt, but... That's good. Because I'll take that line because my brakes don't seem to be okay to take the left.
I have a 10 millimeter if that's the size on my back.
No, I'm good with tools, but what the fuck is this, man? Hey, bro. Okay. Yeah, I'm alright, man. Oh shit. Did you say get off the bike? Alright, I'm here. We got this, bro. We got this. Don't worry about it. Yeah. Whoa, interesting tree. What a good spot for it.
Look at that.
Man, being so slippery, this is fucking suicide.
I know. Now with the rain, it makes it even worse. And yes. It rained at night.
Yes. We can't even stand with our foot. With the brakes that I have, I'm gonna die now.
With the shit I have, I don't have the confidence or skill for this. This is what I get, but still, Jesus.
But we are two and we can f*** them up. I can be in front of you here and we could be pushing it down all the way there, and we could do the same with mine so I save myself from crashing bad. Because I think I'll fly over this into the trees if I don't have brakes. So I think it's better to take it that way.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Not try to pull it up. Although we can pull it up.
No, it's all shit no matter what. Because then there's a drop right there by that tree.
Other guys didn't have a lot of fun either.
It's just all shit. The quote in Norwegian I was talking to. When it rains, silver becomes gold.
Exactly. It is gold is silver.
Yeah.
They only have small parts that are 10 times worse than this.
Yeah.
But that's it. Other than that, they are riding the silver course.
Weird.
Oh ho. Hey, everybody.
Are these iron?
Oh.
Are they tracking anything?
Yes. So this has become a little bit of gold. Right? And a good driver too. Very good, very keen. So I think we can take this all the way to the tree here, and then it's right.
Yeah.
As long as we're safe here. Just pick up and I'm here. Just hold the brake, the front brake.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright.
You guys kick me off, I won't blame you. Fuck. Be careful.
Okay, I will slide down waiting for you.
I might just throw the bike.
It's very soft actually. If you do it, it wouldn't hurt.
Okay, but, get out of the way then.
But I'll stop it. Come on.
Get out of the way.
No, don't throw it. It might go further down. Try to walk with it. If you lose grip, let it go.
Okay.
All right. Okay. It's good.
This is what I get for using boots that are 2 years old.
Hey. Yep.
Gotcha.
Should be all right for a while. Come on. Sorry. Yes. I know you like my bike way too much, but I'll get your bike if you get mine.
Only that you don't get.
I'm not going bad for a broken finger. The rear is not very strong, man. The rear brake. Careful.
The rear wheel.
Got it.
We try that way?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
A little more, man. Because I have my...
You have to lift it over here.
God damn it.
We have to lift it from over here to put it up there. Okay.
Put it up there?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
One more.
Okay.
One, two, three. Ah. Wait. I think neutral. No. No. Ah, I think I'm like the lucky one.
You have a good heel, right?
Heel? Sorry. No, that's good. I get this quite often. What are we doing? You have a gear in? No. Put a gear in.
Not yet.
Two. That mechanic. Fuck it, I'll leave it there, I won't use it. What?
We'll fix it down.
No, I am gonna fix it all. Trying to hold you. It means trying. Ow, my balls, man. Oh, yes, I am. With my balls.
All work and no pay.
I can't hold you now. Careful, you're on a log here. All right, it's coming down. Okay, the rear is gonna jump now. Oh, yes, good.
Danke.
Good.
Entschuldigung. That thing was $100 and it saved my life.
The helmet, huh?
Yeah. You gotta love standardized helmets.
Yep.
They're all safe with each other.
Yes, yes. Yeah. think I got this. Although my brakes are not the best, I think I got it. For now.
Sure?
Yeah. What I don't like is the speed. I'm gonna grab speed. If my brakes don't work, it's gonna be a bad crash again. So it's better if we go like this. No risk.
Okay. Let's try the rear end.
Turn it. You want it that way?
Not yet. First, I want my colleague to secure the rear end.
Yep.
Okay.
So what kind of beer do you guys like?
What kind of beer?
All kind of beer.
Made with water, you know? It's a special kind of beer.
I don't drink beer at all. It's my type, this guy. It's a deal then.
I like ice cream and lollipops too. I owe the New Zealanders already ice cream.
Hey. No, it wasn't. No, I told you further up that put it on gear. You said not yet, further down, remember?
Yeah, I put it in.
No, it's from the crash. It went close to the...
Still spinning?
Yes.
Now it's in.
Perfect.
Let's make 3 beer for the guys.
Which
way? Straight?
I think we should have root beer.
That's okay,
We're not for beer. I think we're for root beer. Pussy beer. Got any of that? Yeah, yeah. I'm here.
Hold it.
Yes. Hold it too. There we go. It's okay. It's very soft.
Hold the brake.
Yes, I'm holding my foot. All right, you got a brake?
I'm breaking it.
Yes.
Okay, I think you can let it go.
Yes. So. Wait a minute, because it's already twisted inside. Wait.
I tried to not have to make it. Today was first time, long time having
fun.
But no record. Fuck that record.
We're good.
Okay.
Let's fucking finish this.
Yeah.
Come on.
Wait. Are you holding the brake?
Alright. Yeah. Go. Thank you.
Are you holding it?
Yes.
No, it's okay.
Sorry.
Yeah, you can go.
I wanted to put my leg over it and I almost kicked you and I stopped.
No, yeah.
Go.
You can have to wait for us, yeah?
If I can, yeah. Hey bro, see you further down, man. You got it. Bro, get on the bike. Right there, from where you are, try to get on the bike. It's gonna be easier. Get on it. Yeah. I'm going out of here. And you got this. Rear brake. Nice. Guys, thank you!
Danke vielmals!
Thank you. Go, 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 go. Go, bro. Have to clean my mask. You go. Θα καθάρισε λίγο, κάτι έγινε. Φύγαμε. Άλλος λόγος για να σταματήσεις. Okay, bro, let's do this. Come on, bro. Hey, come on, it's easy. Κοίτα να δεις, έπρεπε να δει, δεν μπορούσα απλά να το απλώσω λίγο. Πρέπει να του πω τι Four stroke is gonna be okay here. You need good momentum for the end. Yep. It's rock. From there you should be alright. It's not easy. You need good momentum and good throttle before the problem.
Yeah.
All right, get some speed. When I go up, I'll wait for you. Wait. Whoa. All right, good luck. Wish me luck. Damn it, yours is worse than mine. Yeah, okay.
Fuck you.
You know what? Fuck you too, motherfucker. My friend's right.
I'm gonna give it a shot from that corner.
Ah, go straight, huh? And take the momentum, yeah.
And then I'll try to take
or. Or maybe from the grass.
Yeah.
Looks like others have done it.
The ground is always the best.
Ow, this is the worst for my finger now. Ah! Damn it. Go f*** yourself. Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Exactly.
Yeah, me too, I'm going right. Bro, it actually looks all right from here. Looks like we could do it. Bro! Don't worry. What I saw from here reminded me something I read. That if you are going into the climb and you are not 100% good at the beginning,
yeah.
What makes you think that you will get better later on, you know?
Yeah.
So what it says is drop it before you get hurt.
Yeah.
When you realize it's not going well, stop. Go again. All right?
Yeah.
And let me give you a little tip and we can do this. You stick to the left, and this is here where you stop the throttle. You stop it and you take it down. You still have throttle, but not much because immediately it will spin.
Mm-hmm.
But you need to get momentum before this spot.
Yep.
All right?
Yep.
Let's try it. I'm here and I'm staying, man. Don't worry. I don't care for any time or any winning. This is personal for me. I want to finish.
Yep.
Great courage, though. People would have left by now. Go on, you can do it. It's all theory. If you do the theory right, and try to stay off the seat, because it's bouncing you. It's bouncing the body, and then it's impossible to get the bike. Yeah. Try to be on the pegs and do that thing with the throttle. I think you got this. What's up with four strokes and the gearbox? Go, go! Oh. All right!
No!
Don't worry, bro!
Okay.
Let me give it a shot, so you relax, because the mind is the worst enemy. Getting angry feels good to me, but it never helped me, ever. So, after being very angry, I can tell you, don't get angry. It's not that I'm the wise ass, but I've been there many times.
You think you can?
I think,
yeah. Oh yeah, you can do it.
Whoop, your GPS is off again.
It's okay, it's still stuck to that.
I have a second, you have this? No.
I had a custom setup. That's why I broke. Perfect back.
Four stroke is better going down because it stops you. I always crash when I do that. What up?
Where do you train?
Athens, around Athens. We have some. It's been surrounded by mountains. Should I try it here? Or no, I'll go here. Oh! It slipped from the mud. There. Like that trick? I didn't get it in any book. It's copyrighted. So, where's your star? Oh, to my bad finger, huh? Sorry, man. No, I'm sorry. I have to use both, but I have to get into neutral. All right. Works very high. That was the tip I gave you. If you are not sure 50% the way, why continue? Exactly the same tip. I tried to save it and not hurt it.
It's okay if you hurt the bike.
As much as I could. Shit. Bro, I can fucking do this.
Okay. I'm gonna do it one more time.
Yeah, and you got it. With this breath you got it. I'm sure you do. Got the calm there.
I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine.
Look at this.
Yeah.
There's a knife right here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Call the chicken line because that's how they call them. Please don't be offended.
I haven't seen you down there.
Corey, your helmet.
Yeah.
Αντε. Επίτηδες θα κάνουνε. Yeah. απίστευτο ρε, απίστευτο. Απλά απίστευτο. Track, ρε.
Thank you.
γαμοκίχ ήταν να κάτσεις, ένα γαμοκίχ.
Ό,τι νιώθω γράφω, πληρώνω για να το έχετε. Πληρώνομαι κάθε φορά που το νιώθετε. Ό,τι νιώθω γράφω, σηκώνομαι στα πόδια μου. Τη γη κοιτώ ξανά να πάρετε τα λόγια μου. Χαμένος, χαμένος σε ένα πλανήτη μουσικής. Μιας βιομηχανίας πόταν πω θα νιώθω ξένος, ξένος σε ένα πλανήτη μουσικής. Που μέχρι τώρα στέκομαι στο κάτω μέρος. Ό,τι νιώθω γράφω, πληρώνω για να το έχετε. Πληρώνομαι κάθε φορά που το νιώθετε. Ό,τι νιώθω γράφω, σηκώνομαι στα πόδια μου. Τη γη κοιτώ ξανά να πάρετε τα λόγια μου. Χαμένος, χαμένος σε ένα πλανήτη μουσικής. Μιας βιομηχανίας πόταν πω θα νιώθω ξένος, ξένος σε ένα πλανήτη μουσικής. Που μέχρι τώρα στέκομαι στο κάτω μέρος. Ενώ το βλέπω να ζωντανεύει πεθαίνει πάλι. Ενώ το βλέπω να βγαίνει σαν το φεγγάρι. Πέφτει πάλι το καλυμμένο σκοτάδι. Χαμηλά πηγαίνουν όλοι στο μυαλό τους αιώνιο βράδυ. Ζωντανεύει, εγκλωβίζει το σκεπτικό τους. Παλεύει να νικήσει αυτό που προσπαθεί με νύχια και δόντια να εκφράσει το στυλό τους τώρα νεκρό. Εδώ και χρόνια βλέπω μαριονέτες ανάγγελους κόλασης. Το μόνο φως που λαμβάνουν αυτό της τηλεόρασης. Δεν περιμένω να νιώθετε αυτό που νιώθω. Αφού δεν ξέρετε στα αλήθεια ποιον έχετε βάλει στόχο. Γυρνάτε με στα κανάλια δίχως να έχετε κάνει το λόγο σας όπλο σε αυτόν τον τόπο. Πέφτουν οι μάσκες, γράφω το νιώθω. Βλέπω μόνο του τον εαυτό μου. Το χρήμα, το χρόνο, κάποια όνειρα, κάποιο δικό μου πρόβλημα. Ο στίχος γίνεται λάβα στην παγωμένη Ελλάδα. Να νιώσετε λίγο πόνο πρέπει. Μήπως και γράψετε κάτι που να μ' αγγίξει μια σελίδα στο διαδίκτυο. Τη φάση μας προσπαθεί να στηρίξει προβάλλοντας κόλους. Φασίστες, φλόρους, ταβατζίδες. Αυτή είναι η φάση σε περίπτωση που δεν είδες. Μαλάκα γράφω γιατί νιώθω και δεν γράφω ποτέ μου. Για πλάκα το όνομά μου Αλφα. Πληρώνω για να το έχετε. Ένα μόνο μένει πλέον. Το να με νιώθετε, με νιώθετε. Ό,τι νιώθω γράφω. Πληρώνω για να το έχετε. Πληρώνομαι κάθε φορά που το νιώθετε. Ό,τι νιώθω γράφω. Σηκώνομαι στα πόδια μου. Τη γη κοιτώ ξανά να πάρετε τα λόγια μου. Χαμένος, χαμένος σε ένα πλανήτη μουσικής. Μιας βιομηχανίας πόταν πω θα νιώθω ξένος, ξένος σε ένα πλανήτη μουσικής. Που μέχρι τώρα στέκομαι στο κάτω μέρος.
Τι κι αν φύγαν κάποια φράγκα για να ακούσετε αυτό. Τι κι αν ξέρω ότι απ' τη φάση, δεν θα πληρωθώ. Ένα λιθαράκι βάζουμε για να γίνει ενιαίο. Και για αυτούς που δεν πουλήσαν τίποτα δεν είναι τυχαίο. Για όσους προβληθήκαν στα FM και στα κανάλια. Τους βλέπεις και έχουν μείνει στο δισκογραφικό τα σιρτάρια. Τώρα τα κλαμπς γεμίσανε με μπαντάνες και φαρτιά. Τώρα τις μόδας έγιναν τα άδεια μαγαζιά. Αστείοι είμαστε όλοι μας που φτάσαμε ως εδώ. Και οι πιο αστείοι από μας βρίσκονται κάπου εδώ. Τριγύρω γύρω γύρω όλοι και στη μέση μια πίτα. Και το φλουρί καταπιάνε απ' την πόλη την πείνα. Προσπάθεια, ενότητα, καμιά δικαιολογία. Οι οχτώ φανταστικοί προσφέρουνε την τριλογία. Ό,τι νιώθω γράφω και θα γράφω όπως θέλω. Ή το κάνουμε όπως νιώθουμε ή το κάνουμε μπουρδέλο.
Βλέπω όλοι περιμένουμε τσάμπα δουλειές. Με νιώθουν άραγε. Έτσι φαίνεται, έτσι πρέπει κολλείτε. Τρία CDs πληρωμένα από την τσέπη. Τους. Μέσα από την καρδιά μου το έκανα για σένα τα ακούς. Πρέπει να δώσεις για να πάρεις ο κανόνας. Πρέπει να υποστηρίξεις και εσύ να μη συνέχιστε ο χειμώνας. Γιατί δεν θα δεις ποτέ σου εξέλιξη. Δεν θα δεις ποτέ σου την ανόρθωση και φλόγα αυτή.
Ό,τι νιώθω γράφω, πληρώνω για να το έχετε. Πληρώνομαι κάθε φορά που το νιώθετε. Ό,τι νιώθω γράφω, σηκώνομαι στα πόδια μου. Τη γη κοιτώ ξανά να πάρετε τα λόγια μου. Χαμένος, χαμένος σε ένα πλανήτη μουσικής. Μιας βιομηχανίας πόταν πω θα νιώθω ξένος, ξένος σε ένα πλανήτη μουσικής. Που μέχρι τώρα στέκομαι στο κάτω μέρος. Ό,τι νιώθω γράφω, πληρώνω για να το έχετε. Πληρώνομαι κάθε φορά που το νιώθετε. Ό,τι νιώθω γράφω, σηκώνομαι στα πόδια μου. Τη γη κοιτώ ξανά να πάρετε τα λόγια μου. Χαμένος, χαμένος σε ένα πλανήτη μουσικής. Μιας βιομηχανίας πόταν πω θα νιώθω ξένος, ξένος σε ένα πλανήτη μουσικής. Που μέχρι τώρα στέκομαι στο κάτω μέρος.